In this video, I want to show you how to download soil data and prepare soil type maps in ArcGIS. To do that, open your browser and open a new tab. Then here, search for FAO soil maps. Click on enter. Then this first link, click on it. It will open the page. This is the page. You can scroll down. This is the soil map of the world. You can see it for different regions. For Africa, for Europe, Australia, and so on. But today we want to download for the whole world. Digital soil map of the world, Geo Network. Click on it. It will open another page like this. Click on next. Then you can see the soil map and the legend. Take note of this legend. If you come to download, you can see different formats. Then if you scroll down, you can see different formats. You can see the PDF formats. And you can see DSMW formats. And you can see S3 shapefile formats for the soil map. There are other formats. If you scroll down, a lot of formats here. But today we want to download the shapefile. So click on download. Click start download. So the download is ongoing. It will soon be downloaded. The download is done. Let's open the location. This is it. After downloading, you can now extract your file. So right click and extract file here. So we have extracted the files and you can see the shape file. So the next thing now, let's go to ArcGIS, open ArcGIS and click on add data. So navigate to your folder and you can see it under downloads. We are adding shape file. Click on it and click on add. Unknown spatial reference, click on OK. So you can see this is the soil map of the whole world. Now if you come to this layer, right click and open the attribute table. So you can see in the attribute table, you can see the different soil type we have. However, before then, we can change the color. So to do that, right click and come to properties. So come under symbology, come to categories. And then let's categorize using this dump soil. And click on add all value. Yes, click on OK. You can change the color here if you want. Can change the color and click on OK. Yes, we have done that. So this is the code for different soil type. So now let's go back to attribute table, right click and open the attribute table. So this dump soil is the code for different soil type we have. And if you check the legend, you can see the meaning of each of the code, the different type that each of the code represents. So I'll also leave this in the description box in case you want to download it, and you can equally download it online or from the site where you downloaded the soil map. So then here you can see the country, different country. You can locate your country here. So in this case, let me prepare soil map for a particular country. So double click to sort it and let's locate a particular country. So let's use Nigeria for example. If I want to prepare map for Nigeria, I'll just highlight and select all Nigeria here. I'll hold the shift key and click on the last one. So I've selected Nigeria. So this is it. I've selected Nigeria. I can close this. If I zoom in, this is Nigeria I've selected. So I can now come here, right click, and come to data, export data. Click here. Let me navigate to the folder where I want to save it. Let's save it here as Nigeria soil. Click on save and click on OK. So click on yes to add the exported data to the map as a layer. Yes, I can now uncheck this and you can see the soil map of Nigeria. So I can right click and zoom to layer. Then similarly, I can change the symbology. Right click and come to properties. Come under symbology and click on categories. Then choose dump soil and click on add all values. So you can change the color as well and click on OK. So you can see it. This is Nigeria soil map. So we can now take this to layout and add map elements. Click on layout. Let me just choose landscape and click on finish. Come to file, page and print setup. Let's change it to landscape and click on OK. So you can arrange all the map elements as deem fit. We can zoom it to layer, then add all other map elements you want to add, your scale, legend, and map title. So you can see I downloaded the World Digital Soil Map and I've used it to prepare soil map of a particular country. So in essence, this is how to download soil data and prepare soil type map in ArcGIS. If you have any question, you can let us know. Or if there is any tutorial you want us to do or any GIS software you want us to show you how to install, kindly tell us in the comment section. Thank you for watching.